我哋今次呢個系列裏面咧，會玩一啲會係玩一啲大家可能會係打機嘅友會知道噶啦。OK， 咁係 Final Fantasy 嘅一啲歌啦。咁希望大家中意。Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Jazz Night. From Winner Fantasy. OK. This is series of us, Macau Jazz Promotion Association, to create the Jazz Night every fourth Saturday night in here. Okay, I'm sorry. I need to create something. Okay, but anyway, now tonight we would like to play some.About the TV games. It's a Final Fantasy. Hope you enjoy it. Okay. Thank you. 大概估唔估到 ？OK， 誒 ，OK， 啱啱上頭三首咧，玩咗一個 Rebel Army 同埋 Melodies of Life，Melodies of Life 之後接住咗就係 Genova， 包括有 FF 二第九集同埋第七集嘅歌啊，希望大家中意。咁接住落嚟咧，我哋就會去去玩一首。比較再激烈少嘅歌，希望大家忍受得到。OK，thank you very much for coming. And just play three tunes from the Final Fantasy. It's the Rebel Army and Melodies of Life. And the last play Genova. And now we start to play more funky and more hardcore.Tunes. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. 喺啱啱選舉呢兩首裏面咧，當然啦，除咗有快歌之後，當然都會揾翻啲慢歌嘅。咁我哋有啱啱選嘅《Internal Winds》，同埋一首比較 hardcore 嘅《Decisive Battle》，咁係第六集嗰度出現過嘅。咁接住落嚟咧，我哋差唔多係呢個第一 set 嘅係比較後少少嘅歌啦。呢一首歌係叫做《Main Theme》。是獅子，是 FF7 裡面的獅子。 OK OK just play, we just play some tunes from Decisive Battle, from Final Fantasy number 6, and of course we have some emotional tunes for the like a Bruiser tunes, like a Internal Winds from Final Fantasy 3, and this is theOkay, for you to resolve your mind to concentrate the concert. Okay, and the next tune will try to play the main theme from the Final Fantasy VII, Chris Corey. 其實我不是很熟悉這個 Final Fantasy 的大家知不知道這隻東西是什麼來的Chocobo OK Chocobo OK 我們今次這首歌是就是我們今次想這個主題的一個原因之一話說其實我一開始是看到 Archipelago 譜我才開始見到，咦係喎，可以試下玩啲嘢。OK， 咁所以今次有所唔同嘅版本啦，或者可能係見到有啲歌係會改編咗做係呢個 string 嘅，或者可能係有啲歌係改編咗做 bossa。咁當然啦，我哋亦都喺裡面咧會有做一啲原盡量跟翻原曲嘅嘢啦。咁唔知道大家可以睇到幾多咧？好啦，啱啱算就吹咗呢個六行鳥之外咧，咁我哋就咁快咧去到最後係今個 set 裡面嘅最後一首。咁大家應該諗聽到呢首嘢會想做啲嘢嘅。我諗大家應該會知嘅。OK， 如果係啦，如果係 FF 嘅迷的話，又係玩過15的話。係啊，冇玩過，咁我唔知道啦。OK，so 帶俾大家最後一首《Relax and Reflect》。這首歌應該俾大家會諗起煮飯，可能係。OK，so 咁話說煮飯，咁我哋都好肚餓啦。我哋可以喺呢度咧有一啲茶水係招待大家嘅。咁喺呢段時間咧，你哋可以去自己去睇下有啲咩食啦，同埋有啲咩飲啦。咁希望大家中意呢個場地。我哋10:00後翻嚟見，多謝。 係好高興見到大家仲喺度，唔怕話走曬。OK， 我哋又嚟翻第二 set 嘅 Jazz Night， 冇話咩歌啦。OK， 啱啱最近同大家吹咗兩首歌，分別係叫做 Melodies of Life， No， 都話咗記得咗啲歌嘅啦，係咪 ？So， Theme of Love 係喺 FF4 係咪？哦，裏面仲有啲人更加犀利嘅我。OK， 仲有啱啱最近呢一首 Promise 係嚟自 FF13 嘅。OK， 接住落嚟啊，我哋會帶俾大家一首 Jellicant， God Has a Soul， God Has a Soul， 係咪？冇嚇我，我真係唔識歌噶。OK， welcome back to the second round of our concert。It's really happy to see you again here, and you have not leave this Fantasau. Okay, so we just play the theme of love from Final Fantasy number 4 and Promise from number 13. Okay, now we are going to play the Costed the Soul from FF7. You know the famous series from this Final Fantasy. Thank you. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
啱啱算呢首咧，我總算記得啦。呢首係因為我唯一一首一版有玩過嘅，我係玩過只係 Final Fantasy 十嘅，仲未打爆機。OK， so 啱啱算嘅係 To Zalakanda， 係嗰個魔法嘅城市啦。我都唔記得咗叫咩啦 ，Zalakanda。係啦，要有個讀字嘅。如果日文的話，係啦。OK，so we just play the Final Fantasy number 10. It's my only games for I have played but not yet finished this game for this series. Okay, it's the Final Fantasy number 10. It's a Zalakanda. It's a magic place that they.Use the magic and use the something else. I forgot. Okay, but okay. Next tune, we are going to play the Searching for Friends. On this tune, I may focus on this piccolo Spanino recorder. Okay, I just play this recorder for this tune. Okay, so hope you enjoy it and.Hope you clap after we play. 終於打大佬啊！打完大佬之後，面都紅曬。OK， so 啱啱算係 FF 五裡面嘅。
Crash in the big bridge.
Okay, crash in the big bridge. Okay, thank you. 我終於有長知識啦。Okay, 啱啱先我連吹緊啲咩歌都唔記得咗。Okay, 唔緊要，呢個係我哋嘅呢一季嘅 fashion. Okay, anyway, 咁最後話到最尾啦。真係打完大佬之後就要諗下張牀咁樣。Okay. 但不過未諗住張牀之前咧，我哋仲有一首歌送俾大家嘅 ，Johnny C. Bad。Trumpet! Wong on piano, Otte.豪哥。 女巫王范范。我哋系 Monday Jazz Animax， 好多谢各位莅临。好啦，我哋喺呢度咧，好多谢观乐园基金会咧嚟借用咗呢个场地俾我哋去每一个月搞啲咁嘅新意思啦。咁我哋会长阿 Max 亦都有啲嘢想同大家讲下，好，有请 Max。
大家好，咁今晚好高兴有好多新面孔。點解嘅？好高興啊！因為有呢個平台，咁要同大家講下，其實今晚係一個好特別嘅晚上。除咗呢個音樂特別之外咧，咁其實係呢個週末爵士夜咧，整整四週年嘅最後一晚。咁下個月就係聖誕節啦，咁希望大家一個愉快嘅假期。咁四年嚟，我哋就得到呢個平台啦，同觀樂兒基金會嘅一個合作，咁非常之感謝佢哋。從一路開始嘅短短嘅一個時間，到發展到今日嚇呢個平台。老實講，我唔知佢做咩嘅今日。我係街霸人嚟嘅，下次我哋聽街霸。OK， 咁啊。但是就是因為這件事，什麼是爵士？我們今次這個音樂會未必是最玩得最好的一次，但是我絕對可以說是音樂的風格最廣闊的一次。我想大家都會聽到很不同 的風格的東西，我想也是一個爵士樂的精神來的。就是這個平台，你每次來你期望的東西你不會得到，因為我們給更多更一樣的東西來。這個就是這個爵士樂最好玩的地方來的。咁佢係一個即興嘅音樂，佢係一個互動嘅音樂，冇大家嘅參與喺度，咁我哋冇意思嘅，一班人咁同我哋平時喺度練習可能冇乜好大嘅分別，但係就因為有各位嘅在場，有各位嘅反應喺度，咁佢哋會玩得更落力啊，甚至做出更多啲唔一樣嘅嘢咁樣。嗱，要轉 channel 先。咁I'm the representative of the Macau Jazz Promotion Association. We really pay our most sincere gratitude to Hui Kunya Foundation, which has established this series of platform for totally 4 years. This is the very last show of the fourth year. And the coming January, because we're having Christmas in the coming December, the coming January will be the starting of the fifth year, which is quite a long-term and solid partnership. I think we really treasure a lot. And I think this one may not be exactly the best show we have, but I'm definitely sure this is the show with the most variety, especially on style-wise. So this is exactly what jazz means. It's there's no boundaries. Yeah. So regardless of how what your taste is, because I'm a Street Fighter guy, I never play Final Fantasy, sorry. Yeah, I don't. But that's jazz because what you expect is really different from what you really listen to, as this is an improvised music, and this is what it makes it very meaningful, because the presence of the audience and the presence of the musicians, this is a communication. Although you don't really make sound, but whatever expression and reaction you have, it really affects all of us as a performer. So we really treasure that, because this is such a platform that we have chance to do this. And for almost 4 years, not almost, for already 4 years, we've keep established all these things. 所以這個觀樂兒基金會對我們來說是一個很重要的一個合作的夥伴。 咁講到合作嘅夥伴咧，咁咧我哋賣一個小小嘅廣告啦。咁我哋每年嘅澳門爵士週咧，喺嚟緊嘅12月10日至到16日將會係舉行噶啦。咁咧大家只要上我哋嘅網站澳門爵士樂推廣協會咧，你就會睇到每一日嘅活動。咁我哋咧今年都好高興咧，同觀樂兒基金會咧都係繼續做呢個合作夥伴。咁佢哋亦都提供咗好多支援俾我哋嘅。So a little commercial for this. In the coming December, there will be the annual event of us, which is called the Macau Jazz Week. That's 2017, which will take place on 10th of December to 16th of December, 7 consecutive days, I think. So we are very honored to have the Hui Kun Yeo Foundation again as our collaborative partner. So as just go to our website and you see all these events and all.Events are free admission. 咁呢啲所有嘅活動咧都係免費嘅。咁所以咧，我賣咗呢個廣告，我冇嘢做噶啦。有冇 encore 喂？冇人嗌咁就算啦，走啦。哇，咁樣算嘅啫喎啲人。有冇啊？走啦。咁樣嗰啲人真係嬲啊嘛，即係咁樣嗌嘅啲人。嗱，我俾一次機會你啊。Am encore 啊？
多謝大家各位的捧場，正如剛才 Mars 說，有你們的支持才有我們的存在的，沒有你們的支持，我們的存在是沒有意義的。我終於都懂得翻譯英文了，好了。 Okay, so, the last tune we have already played is The Chicken from Jaco Pastorius, but actually it is in 5. Okay, so the tempo is quite a little different to the original. SoThank you very much for all coming. We hope to see you soon at future. So, bye bye.